in trouble and down.
No game on the play. No. Incomplete.
On fourth down, swatted away. Defended well, incomplete. Folks, we're in the opening minutes of the fourth quarter. Eagles ball. Here's a step out of bounds near the 30. Four-point game. Lindblom on top. Woo, stretching out to the far side. Just over 10 minutes left in the fourth and final quarter. Four-point game. Boilermakers showing blitz. Hand off to the halfback.
No gain on the play. No gain on the
ball's in the air and caught by number 23 on the sideline.
23 is trying to cheat. 23, you can't do that, 23.
He should have turned and ran. They might mistake. Let the officials do their job. He's just protecting himself so he don't get hit by the ball. There's the snap, the kick off the side foot, takes an eagle roll. Picked up by a Boilermaker, we'll go back the other way. Boilermaker ball from the 50, first and 10. Spun around, hit from behind, a huge gain of yards, a 35-yard catch and go. Boilermaker in the red zone of the Eagles.
Small game on the play for the Bowen Boilermakers.
Brings up second down. Wait for the chain game to catch up. But they got Michael, Indians got Michael Vick. Yeah, that boy.
They got a brother there.
Rodney. Fourth and five. Fourth down, five. Fourth and four to go.
No game on the play. No game on the play.
Four and out for the Boilermakers once again, trailing by 4 points. 6 minutes, 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter and in the game. Bowen needs to get the
injury
ball back.
Injury on the field. Injury on the field.
I got you, coach. Send the text. Woo! Yeah, Coach, we go way back. Oh, ball's in the air. Caught. Spun down. And that's an Eagles first down. There's a pass. Oh. Yeah, until, hold that thought. Won it for the Jaguars. Ball's in the air. Oh, come on.
Incomplete pass. Incomplete. 4 minutes, 26 seconds remaining in the fourth.
Plays take a knee over. So defense won it. Minutes, 26 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
That was stupid.
Oh!
That was from Bowen. Bowen takes over first down.
Ooh. Yeah, he did. They're top players.
Yeah. Number 20 is the only one left from last year.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Well scouted. There's the outlet. Oh!
Completed pass. No gain on the play. No gain.
Lost 5 yards.
Yeah, loss of yardage. Okay, we go way back.
I know.
You still doing wrestling?
Nah, I don't know
yet. Quarterback keeper, small gain on the play.
Yeah, South Shore and Washington.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Who you working for?
South Shore.
Man, that shit is open.
Oh, caught.
Completed pass.
There's your Bears.
Fourth down. Fourth
see all
down.
The Bears stuff. Fourth down. Boilermakers. Game's on the line.
Completed pass. No gain on the play.
And just to show you how loyal I am,
Lindblom takes over first down. Up the middle for a small game from Lindblom.
So I'm Thornton. You know who the head coach of Thornton is?
There's the flag
coach
on the
Jackson
flag on the
from Pop Warner Mighty Mike, Harvey Coates. Do you know him? He used to play as a semi-pro
player. And then he used to head against Lindblom.
He was he played arena football. And he got footage to show it. I got his footage at my house. He was good.
Bowen.
Bowen trying to get the ball back. Minute 53. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you need more time to talk. See, that's Coach Hamp. Tall guy on the right. He's bent over now in the khakis. Okay. Almost time to get it. Almost. Did he get it?
Nah, he didn't get it.
Almost. Okay. I know you're. Oh. There's a first down. That's it.
False start.
Oh, it's offense. Oh! I saw the guy. And they're close on this end, too. One throw. One throw. Yeah. under 1 minute left. He gone. It's over. Touchdown, Mighty Eagles, and folks, that's game.
Touchdown, Lindblom, touchdown.
Hey, coach, step over, let me get the scoreboard. See, when I was in high school, Lindblom was a smart school. They didn't have no sports in that. Yeah. All right, man. Send me that text. That's all you gotta do.
38 seconds remaining, regulation time.
Just line up. I mean, that sealed the deal. So they wasn't wrong to line up. They just had three. Here, I'll take what you. Oh, really? Okay, that's you. Okay. You're not Jewish, are you? Here's the kick. Received. And that'll take the clock down to 27 seconds. The game is decided. Barring a lightning strike. Boilermakers first and 10, their third loss of the season. But what a performance by both teams.
First down for the Boilermakers from their own 45-yard line.
10-point game.
Interception by the
Lindblom
Eagles. Interception.
Wow. What a performance by the Eagles today.
That is the end of the ball game. How about a big hand for both teams? Give it up for both teams. Give it up for the Bowen Boilermakers and give it up for the Eagles of Lindblom Math and Science Academy.
Oh, okay. Okay, coach, you can unplug me. It's all over. Yeah.